So, while I was waiting for the video to render last episode, I got bored, ran back through the house, looked for, like, items I may have missed. That's not the right button. I actually found quite a bit of stuff. I found steroids in that one picture where it said treasure room. I went and found that. I found a bunch of shotgun shells. I found some handgun ammo, and I made, the other ammo for the handgun. And I found a first aid med, and I found some herbs, but I left them in the box. But I figure we should watch this tape. First, I want to switch this. Or no, I want to leave it like that. But let's watch this tape. It's taking a long time. What is this? What are we waiting on here? Oh. Oh, I'm playing. Oh, God. Wasn't this like in the demo gameplay? Help me out, dog. I can't get over there, yo. What is this? This is gross. A lot of candles keep going out. I am sick and tired. Sick. Oh my God! Oh man. Ran into the door. That's great. I think I need to go that way though. Quick turn. Oh. You high behind this?
And feed you.
Oh my God.
I don't understand you at all. This is it.
I'm scared.
I know you. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Go away. Police. Why is she in there? Go away. Goodbye. What you mean is locked, boy? We're dead. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there, but we're dead. That's mean. Why she sounds so angry? Go away. I'm Kobe Bryant. Come on. Let me out of here. Go, 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 go. Go! Go faster. Oh, she's gonna be on the other side of the wall. Where should we wait? She coming back. She like right around the corner. You heard it? I know you heard it. Where's she at?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
I'm not interested.
You!
No, thank you.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I'm not here.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us.
No. Go, 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 go. Looks like it's part of something. Oh, we're dead. Oh my god.
Where do you think you're going?
Nowhere. Oh! Rip. Well then, that was fun and engaging. Now what, do we just wait? I guess we just wait. Can I like, I hope we have to wait. I like how they didn't jump scare you there, because you were totally expecting the jump scare, but she just pops up and is like, where you going? Where are you going? She didn't even, like, try to scare you, which was the best part. This is taking a long time. Okay. Any minute now? Any second now? Oh, there we go.
What did they do to you, Mia?
killed her. She's dead. Alright, now we go outside. Now we go outside. Who out here? We already been out here once. You hear that? What's that? A lockpick. Oh wait, there's a thing in here I didn't need I could use that on. It was this way. This box right here. Oh, and we can go put up the tape. Shotgun shells. We have 17 shotgun shells. Yeah, I don't know if I should use the steroids or not. Because I don't think they... Like, I doubt they would last forever, right? Yeah, but let's go put up this tape. We have so much ammo for the shotgun. I feel like it's not gonna... Well, I feel like it's gonna be gone pretty fast. See, we have two herbs, and I found two gunpowders. Okay. Alrighty. See, this is main house, yard, old house, one floor. Or floor one. That's where the thing was. Is there anything else like out here? Supplements. What is that? Pills that affect the nervous system can't be used as is. Make them into medicine. Probably make the psychostimulants with that. Alright. Ooh, chem fluid. We can make Oh, this is a safe spot. Okay. What is that? Broken handgun. Why do we have a broken handgun? We totally could have watched the tape here. What a coincidence. Antique coin. Wait. 44 mag. A lot of kick. What? A lot of kickback and a lot of stopping power. So it's a magnum. We need 9 coins, I guess? My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. Oh, it's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman, she was with Mia. She knows something. I had this. If I had this serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. So this is where Zoe was chilling. I don't think we have 9 coins. Yeah, we have 6. But I can put that up. Wait, hold on. Nero rounds. Ammo for the grenade launcher. Oh, I did see that in a room. It's locked, though. We need the snake key, I think. So maybe that's what we should use the repair kit on, was that pistol. Who knows? Alright, well, I don't want to put the coins in there until I get 9. What does that say? Magnum. Oh, it's what it's... Okay, yeah. Oh, hey, look. Alright, what was this saying? Oh, it's their family. It's too late for them. Okay, let's save the game. Oh, what is that? Steroids. Stabilizer. Reloading speed increases max health. Maybe it's Zoe's. So random. Is anything down? Alright, I would have saved. I want the Magnum. I don't know if, like, if you should have gotten that many coins by now. We need three more, so.
We made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
So I guess we fight Marguerite next. So we have steroids. You know what? I don't want to use it yet. I want to wait. I was going to say, you know what? I'm going to use steroids, but then I changed my mind. Alright. So do we go this way? No, we don't. So I guess we go this way. Oh, word, this is like, wow, okay. We have so much ammo for the shotgun, and I feel like it's still not gonna matter. Here we go. Oh my god, get away from me! Get away from me! Get away! Get away from me! Get away! Where you at? Where are you at? I hear you. I'm gonna get you. Oh, get off me. Killed. Alright. Can we go in this room? Ew, it's like a hive. I don't like it. Is that the way we need to go? Ew. Wrecked. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Oh, sis. Okay. That's gross. Oh my god, they're coming. Get away. Oh, get off me. No. No. Do we have to kill this thing? I'm killing it. I'm trying. I'm dead. Just kill me. Get it. I'm gonna let myself die here. End me. You're not ending me. Okay. I'd rather restart and get all our stuff back. Insects will just keep on coming as long as their hives are intact. Shoot hives down from the walls and ceilings. Small insects are hard to hit with bullets. It's best to just take them all at once with the burner. Where's the burner? What? Okay. Handgun ammo. Didn't I get shotgun ammo last time? What the heck? And that's bugs in there. Where you at, bug? There was a bug that like came after us last time. Let's go, homie. Let's go, SA. Come on. Get him. Get him. Got him. Okay, where's the burner? What is that? Oh! Can I just run past it? Do you think that would work? Only one way to find out, bro. Okay, we're stuck. And just kill me. Wait, can I just hit retry? So I have to, like, shoot the bugs? Is that a thing I have to do? See, now we got shotgun shells again. Okay. There's bugs over there. Big bugs over here. They're chasing me. Get away. Alright, there's a box there though. This is where we hid from Marguerite. Old house map. Okay. There was a thing there. So we have to make the burner? And fluid handgun ammo. Alright. Oh, what is that? You can... Whoa, what? That's dope. Got that guy. Alright. So, give me the herb. Alright. That's all I need, really. Should I make an herb? Another healing thing? I have two of them already, so. Why not? I guess. Alright. What else is there in here? Nothing. Okay. So let's save again, because why not? Can never save too many times. Okay. Alright. Can I use this? No. We have to combine it with something. Alright, so you do have to make the burner. Okay. Jesus! Come on. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. Where you at, boy? go, boy. Alright. It's still not dead. That's all of our freaking bullets. Kill you all, dude. Get out of here. Oh my god. That's gross. Can I have that? I got a herb. Hey. Hey. This isn't working. We're in yellow. We're in yellow. Get off the wall! Let me in here. What is this? What is this? Fuel for a gun we don't even have. Alright, I'm gonna heal now. Alright, so that was just a save point. There's really no point to that at all. What is that up there? Great, so there was no point to that, except for the save point and some ammo. And we got another healing item. But we still have to go this way. Alright, can I just, like, go through here? YOLO, no! Need a lockpick. Health is green. More ammo. Solid fuel. Whoa. What is that? Candle. Ambulance. Lockpick. We can use on this. First aid med. Okay. And this is back here. So I didn't have to go to that room at all, or was like, yeah, I didn't have to go to that room at all. So it was waste of my time. Right. Screw you, man. Alright, what is this? A burner nozzle. We got the handle. We got the nozzle. Oh, I got the burner now. That's the whole burner. Flammable solid that burns fiercely when lighted. You could probably use it to make ammo. For the burner. So down is the burner. Gotcha. Oh, don't touch me. Get away. Why are they here? What? What? Get away from me. Where was the save point at? Like the room with the box in it. Is that this way? Or was it? Yeah, it was this way, wasn't it? No, maybe not. It was one of these ways. So it was this way, right? I think we went this way. And then instead of going to go this way, right? I think. Yeah, okay. Alright, we have... So I can make burner fuel with a chemical fluid, or I can make another healing item. I can make flame rounds for the grenade launcher. So I think... Do I have any gunpowder? Or no, you would think that the... Yeah, I think I'm just gonna make flamer ammo. And we'll do that. Yeah, that works. We'll put the herb in here. Okay, there we go. Alright. Now we'll go back to where we just were. What's our health at right now? Green. Oh, come on. I'm in the green. We need to find the thing for that puzzle. Wherever it is. Is it dead yet? It's dead now. We have to get that wheel that we saw on the tape. But first we have to find the puzzle piece. Our health is in the yellow, I'm gonna heal. Psychostimulants, we don't need them. Alright. Question is, how do we get upstairs? Or where is the thing at? For the puzzle. Like, I don't know where we'll... Do we search the whole house already? I feel like we would have seen it already if it was in here. There's still that one room with the bug hives I didn't kill yet, right? Let's see, because we killed all the bugs in here. That leaves this room. Is that hurting it? Yeah. Ugh. Got him. At least that one. Now there's a freaking no other one. What? No way. Alright, let's go around. Do I have to destroy that hive? What if I didn't? I think I just wasted ammo on that one that I just destroyed. Yeah! Okay, that's definitely where we have to go. Yep. Hey, so what is that? Put us at 7? Get away from me.
Ethan.
Nope.
Ethan, I'm here.
I don't trust you. I'm out of here. Nope. I ain't about that. Hey, look at that. Yeah, you have fun with that back there. I'm leaving. Oh, what? What? No, I'll use a baloney. I'll just go this way. Tell me stab, boy. I go where I want. Where you at? Wait, is she in here? Oh, do I have to hide from her again? You don't see me. I'm not here right now. It's not. This is me getting out of here, boy. Did it. Why does the door open like that? It's weird. Didn't open the other way last time in the tape. Alright, let's go. Come on. She coming. Oh, this is gross. There's bugs in here. I don't like bugs. Oh, this is gross. Keep going. You know they falling down the shirt and oh god, just imagine that. That's gross. Made it. And it was this way. Yeah, I got a flashlight. I'm like Mia. Hey, bigger. I don't really want those. That's gross. Look at him wiggling over there. Chem fluid. Got the crank. Hey, I see you up there. What can I make with this? Nothing right now. I think I have gunpowder in a box, though. Oh, where'd that guy come from? Get out of my way. Get off me. You know she around here somewhere. Who out there? Who out there? Alright. Can I have that crank back? Thanks. Okay. And the, is she still over here? What? I just killed them. They should not be there. What is that baloney? We got green. We still got green. Alright. Right here. Should I make gunpowder or bullets, or should I make health? I'm gonna go with health. You don't even need the coin. We gotta need two more coins for the magnum. All right. Where you at, Marguerite? What's our health at again? Green? Okay. That's baloney. Is she still walking around? Yep. I'm out of here. Chem fluid. So, you tried to sneak up on the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what do you plan to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you never were born. What? I wish you'd never born. Unforgivably pathetic. Always looking down on us and trying to leave your home after everything we've done for you. Pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as a pot roast. You lit? That's messed up, bro. We're in the green. We need to go that one way. Hey, look at that. Chem fluid. She's coming. Is she in here? She's coming, yeah.
There you are.
What? Oh, God dang it. She needs to get out of my way. I need to go that way. I gotta go that way. Move. What if I go open this door? Go, 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 go. They're coming. They're coming. Get off me. That's not the right button. Get away from me, bugs. Get away. Jesus. She's gonna be right behind me, isn't she? I don't know, but I'm out of here. Burner fuel. What is that? Oh, it's an antique coin. Gosh dang it. We have too much stuff. Was there a box over here? I don't think there was. Definitely wasn't. That's crap. It's not crap, but it's not good. So now we have to go all the way back. Gunpowder too. Just all kind of loot in here, huh? No. No. No, thanks. Hi. Gosh dang it, bro. They just keep coming after me. All right, she's over here. No, you didn't tell me that, actually. You actually never said that. Anyway. Yeah, we could totally make more ammo for that. That gets rid of two of the slots. We can make handgun ammo. Oh, you can only have three. OCD. Alright, so. That's the enhanced. Or is that the enhanced ammo? That's the enhanced ammo. I don't know why I used enhanced ammo on accident, but I did. And then we have. Oh, okay, so it like frees up another space. I don't want to discard that. That was not what I wanted to do. Alright. So that's what our stuff is looking like. Alright, let me save again. Can never save too much. Alright, and I'm gonna call that one the episode. I know this, like that was a really slow one, but that's what happens when you play games blind.